ice maker's been down so long in our refrigerator that my wife pretty much gave up on it. She started putting some boxes of butter in there.